Robin Eckelberry fund. If it's $5, $10, whatever, please.
I think Stephen's emotion shows the love that we all have for Robin, for his family, how much we all care for Robin, for caring for his daughters. And again, on behalf of Stephen and what he was saying, if there's any contributions you'd want to make, it's as simple as walking into Key Bank and for the Robin Eckelberry Benefit Fund. Before we close, try and get through it. I did this when we gathered for the prayer service on Labor Day. This is the prayer that Robin shared with his renewal brothers as part of the help mail. And I'd like to read it all for you again. We'll use this as our closing prayer. It's prayer for a friend. I will pray for you, my friend. I will name you in my heart before God and ask all his blessing be upon you. I will be concerned for your rising and for your daily mood. I will be sympathetic to your personal needs and desires in each day of your life. I will wish you well in your learning or your work, in your domestic round and your leisure. I will think of you at the close of each day and pray that God's peace be with you. If you have been especially kind or helpful to me, then I will make my gratitude known to you. If you are in trouble or difficulty of any kind, or simply tired and worn down, I will do all and anything I can to lift your spirits. I will ache for you in your sorrows and disasters, and rejoice with you in your joys and triumphs. I will love and care for you as I love and care for myself. That was Robin. I'm sure each and every one of us here would agree. The Lord be with you. And may Almighty God bless you today and always. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. And thank you so very much for coming. I am just absolutely filled with joy and love with how many people came out in support of what we're doing here today. Thank you so very, very much. May God bless you always.